Okay. Oh, shoot. Hi, everyone. My name is Lu Chen. I'm the founder and the director of the Trenton Youth Orchestra. Just a bit of background on this group. We started as a student volunteer council project under the Pace Center very early last semester. And so the entirety of fall semester, we spent visiting the Trenton Central High School Orchestra under the direction of the wonderful Mr. Pucciotti. Once a week, and we got to know the kids a little better. We played alongside them, got to learn all their pieces, and would attend most of their concerts. And so in December of last year, I invited these students over to Princeton for a small workshop. We prepared some pieces, we grabbed everyone we could find in Woolworth Building, and we played for them as kind of a test run for what would become, in the spring semester, the Trenton Youth Orchestra. And so we've spent the last several months working in Trenton once a week to prepare this program for you. And all I can say, it has been an honor and a privilege to work with such musical, hardworking students, and I hope you enjoy this concert as much as I have enjoyed working with them. And so without further ado, we begin with the piece Celtica, a personal favorite of mine I played years ago, featuring Elijah Ash.
Thank you.
So just before I start, most of these students have been playing for 2-3 years tops, and so all I can say is that when I was 2-3 years into playing the violin, I was still on my open strings. So working with them has been quite incredible. But in one particular instance really stood out to me. I was visiting TCHS earlier this year, around the same time I was starting moving them into a full string orchestra, and Melky Garcia right here was practicing a piece after class called Fiocco's Allegro, which for those of you who had to suffer through Suzuki Violin Method, book 7, it's a book 7 piece. And so, I love Suzuki, it's fine. But I talked to Melky, I said, you know, I worked with him for an hour after class, and I said, you know what, you're soloing this with the orchestra. I did not ask him if he wanted to, I told him you were doing it. And so I've had the pleasure of working with Melky on this piece. He's also worked with my brother in California over Skype. That was fun. And now he's going to show it to you all. Come on, Melky. Thank you. So the next piece, again, is a personal favorite of mine. Some of you recognize it as Gabriel's Oboe from The Mission, featuring our very own Sunny. Thank you so much, Sunny.
Thank you. Thank you.